Γνώσκησα, αγάπη. Για γνώσκησα ταύτον.
Serapis, keep your trap. What can I get you? Oh, Barry Dafta. All right.
Oh, Pérez, Tio Yegone.
Useful. Good. Farewell, then.
Ah, a voyager with coin, I hope. Farewell.
Area. Come on the priest's request, Drummond.
Then get me out of here, Magi!
I cannot help but think. You seem cheerful for a man unable to walk.
You jest, Charlie. This is the best day of my life. My foot will cost that Tanner.
Surely your health is worth more than that.
If I can prove nothing, you would be correct. That is where you come in, friend.
What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it and ran away. I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blamed me. Tough life being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them then.
Go on, get that skin. I will be fine. Just need... Then I will go and meet the priest. You'll clear my name!
Bandos. Theaman.
I must be careful now.
Thank you.
Huh.
This is the skin? Oh, this poor beast. Blue is no color for a lion.
He's a thief! I am the wronged party here. My skin was stolen.
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering. And make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is your answer, priest? Extortion? Fine.
I fear Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.
I wish to serve Serapis further, if you have need.
There is one thing. There has been food taken by the guards malignly in the name of Serapis. They take a tithe, then take double for themselves. They bring it to their arsenal and share it with their phylacteri. The people now starve. I worry it will get worse.
Do not worry, priest. I will see the people fed.
I will await among the people at the docks.
Avais!
Disinvanes! Heves, let's
go! Amelisisi! Ukalabnis is noskis favlet!
One cart of food, priest, as asked for. The Pharaoh's guards were happy to donate it.
This Seni is more than I expected. The people will be served by Serapis today.
May you walk lightly in his steps, priest.
And you, Magi.
Ophthalmus ina eoro abolesen.
I need someone for one quick job. It's a good coin. No, not you. You, that insignia. You are a man of honor. There are so few remaining.
I am a Magi. I solve problems.
Good! I have one! A most precious treasure, which must be delivered today. You will be well compensated for your work. Here are some drachmas to start.
This city is much more expensive than I'm used to.
Good! It is settled. Follow me. The thing I ask you to do is of the utmost importance.
Of course it is.
Being a merchant is no simple matter, sir. I assure you, moving tiger skins or even statues is not easy work. Ah, these workers never when you tell them to be. As I was saying, you must be quick. Oh, and do not stray from your task at all. I will know if you have. This is all I have left since the flood.
Seems you care a lot for your cargo.
I swear on her mother's grave she was sent from the gods to make Alexandria better. Have your bodyguard, Kara. Do not let this be a repeat of the last time, Doctor.
Wait, this hardly seems to be what you asked.
Magi, I will pour drachmas down your throat as long as she is safe. And Kara, remember the reception tonight. You will be ready.
Of course, Father. I would not miss it. I am so happy you have come to assist me, sir.
We will get you home fast. Do not worry.
Oh, of course. Thank you, my bull. You look just like Heracles. Perhaps I'll call you my Heracles. Finally. Change of plans, Heracles.
Who? Ah, no matter. Child, it's time to return you home.
I will not go. Have you met the priests here? Dull. Now, I must go to the central market. I heard of new Persian linens. I need them.
Or what?
I will scream, which will call the soldiers. Then, well, even if you survive, Father will be quite angry.
Anubis, take this city. Are you Sekhmet in disguise?
What was that?
Nothing.
Good. First, we must get my horse. She's been treated absolutely terribly without me around. You'd think someone would clean this water. Ugh. You guide the boats well. Much better than any of my other bodyguards. You know, if you want to go fast, it would be all right. Look at the city, Magi. It must be so intimidating for someone like you. Adore this part of the city. So rustic. You can smell it in the air. Huh? They live a truly simple life here. Pegasus simply can't wait to be reunited with me.
Of course.
Young miss, it's so nice to see you again. As you asked, she has been given new shoes.
There now, was that so difficult?
Now out of my pay.
The deal was only to get you home, not to pay for your horse.
I'm sure my father would not be pleased with you discussing this in front of him, horseman.
Of course. I'll discuss it with your father.
Oh, Pegasus. I know you missed me. Yes, you did, you beautiful creature. If only you had wings.
time to go, bodyguard.
Oh.
That is it. I am taking you home, Princess Kara.
Oh, all you big broody types are the same. Never let me have any fun.
I should just leave you here.
You're duty-bound to deliver me, are you not?
Who would know if I left?
Your conscience would, of course. Look there, bodyguard! That is where I had my first discussion with a soldier.
I am sure he was very grateful.
Stop at the market for more linens.
I will take you to your house as your father bade, and nowhere else. Now lead on.
You know, you are absolutely destroying my chances at getting the perfect linens.
There are different kinds of linen?
You are much more serious than my usual bodyguards. You could move faster, bodyguard.
I have a name!
Bayek?
Ah, you do know my name.
I remember all their names, you know?
Whose names?
The bodyguards. I send gifts to their families when I come.
Kara. Kara.
Yes?
If we go find your linens, would you be happy?
Really? Of course! Thank you, Bayek. You have an interesting stare.
Thank you.
Aha! Finally! These linens show some promise. Ah, it's so heavy. Bayek! Pegasus! They stole my horse!
Stay here. Do not leave. It is done. Oh, there, girl. Hey, time to get you home. Your troublesome mistress will have missed you. Pegasus, huh? I like it. It suits a horse. I would like your spirit.
Papa, since Pegasus was limping, Bayek went to deal with her shoe. It was only gone a moment.
Ah. I heard some commotion, but according to my little princess, you're the hero of the day.
Can he always be my bodyguard? Please, father?
How much does it cost to hire a Medjay permanently?
I am here only a short while.
Alas. Then allow me to grant you a hero's pay for a hero's service.
Bayek, you've returned to me. Are you ready to be my personal Medjay?
No. I continue. You see...
you are so... Lovable, Bayek. I'm only happy to see you still in one piece. Best bodyguard in the city.
Papa, Άπλε, αμελή άνθρωπε! Πού κοράν, δίνασε!
They will attack on sight here.
Out of my way!
Amaxa elavnis ga gagisteos! Ameliso!
Halt! Stay there, you!
Huh?
Oh, thalmusu
clear the way!
Eat it to Ipusu!
Not too.
Facilita.
Serapis. The snake will get his answer.
Αποφέ, φίλοι! Τι ονοράζει!
Μόνο παρασκευάσματα του ήταν εστί.
Και όποτε ώρα κάτσι αυτή να φτωγεί
Oh. are everywhere. Buy Serapis.
Priest? But why are you on the street?
The guards discovered that I gave their food back to the people. Now they hunt me. I have a bounty on my head. Being a priest of light is a dark job in this filthy city.
I can get you out of Alexandria, priest, if you like. But I cannot keep you safe forever.
I ask too much of you, Magi. There is a small temple north of here that will take me in. The Philakitai will be watching the roads, Magi. We must leave by the canal. There should be boats there.
I will spew arrows on any who get in our way. Be like a moon, priest. Perhaps we can sneak you out without the guards knowing. Hide, priest. I will take care of these guards. Ha! You call that a swing? Come at me! You can come out now, priest.
I've never seen blood before in such quantities. The Devourer and Apep must be smiling. And the smell, the stench.
You get used to it.
Truly?
No.
Bayek, it is rare that priests are called upon to serve the people. And now, I suffer for it.
You are to serve the gods, priest, not the people.
But is that enough? The gods have wants, needs, but so too do the people who walk the land.
I fear that is a question best left for others to answer.
Thanks, Seraphis.
What were we saying?
This is where you and I part, Magi. I am a priest no longer. Lysander was my name. It will be nice to be Lysander once more, I think.
Walk in peace, then, Lysander.
And you, Magi. Bayek. Thank you.
Αμελήσισι, ού καλάβνης γνώσκης φαύλε.
Παύλε, αμελή άνθρωπε, ούκοραν δύνασε.
I wrote this.
How would I find Aya among all these endless scrolls?
I find that Thanos talks too much.
He has some interesting ideas. Very radical. It's almost alarming.
You're right about that. But can't he express them concisely?
The knowledge of the entire world is at your fingertips. Here, one...
All right. Serapis. Now what? Where is Aya?
Serapis. I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him. You're by, I guess. Aya's eager to see you.
As she said.
Quickly, follow me. I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Phanos.
Yes, Phanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadios sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadios.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
But what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all, fear not.
Look! There's Phanos. He thinks he's a poet.
The modern Sophocles.
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other. Without him, what?
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Medunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it. I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. He was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Acteon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this to slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. Ah. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
You'll find plenty of information in the Royal Scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and silence him.
Discover who the snake is and...
Κεραυναίων δία! Τι ον τούτο έστι!
Stop right there! Hey! You!
This area is off limits.
Hey!
Why have you dragged me into the land of the dead?
You sought to kill my wife!
Your whore of a wife is a murderess, wayfully and wantonly. I did my duty as a Philagetae, and for this you have taken my life. Is your vengeance above all law, Magi? Be warned, the Philagetes will hunt you down and exact revenge.
May the Hidden One walk beside you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
trouble here!
Be right there. Hold fast. Hey, what?
Nothing. Better stay sharp.
Χαίρε.
Ω, παιδε! Τι ουγέγονε!
The guards here are vigilant.
Mm.
Wait a second.
Official papers. This chest belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudorus. False bottom. A letter.
Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the populace. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped to the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus, the royal scribe.
What the?
I didn't imagine it.
May they all rot! Who are you? One of Eudoros Phylakis?
I am no friend of Eudoros.
You brought nothing but sorrow to my husband Aristo. The great poet-philosopher, jailed. Jailed for writing beautiful things.
Words are a powerful weapon.
My love spent years writing his masterwork. Years! Then Eudorus plagiarized it and passed my husband's genius off as his own.
And Aristo took him to court?
Months of arguments. In the end, my husband is beaten, ridiculed, and tossed in a cage.
Is this what passes for justice in Alexandria?
Oh, my dear man, if you right this wrong, my husband and I can flee this city and be done with this ordeal. If you free him, I know of a boat that will take him to the southern docks. Lexon, Lexon! I will wait for you. Oh, please. Just bring me back my eyes.
He's there?
Oh.
Θηρίου εδώ τι μου
παραγγείλει.
Την άμαξαντη που αποφέρει.
Hey, you!
Will no one help?
You have more courage than Achilles himself. You've released me from daily beatings.
We should go, quickly.
The Vlachos broke my hip. Be careful, I pray you.
Your wife tells me to get you out of Alexandria.
My wife? The dear... Please, we must get out of this city. We must flee. Those damned guards will find me. Egypt is no place for a philosopher.
You should leave. The Philakitai will surely come after you.
I shall flee. My wife has booked us passage to Crete. It was always our plan to go there. Perhaps we will have a better life there.
May the gods look over you on your journey.
My beliefs on duty and honor are ambivalent, but I can see that you have done yours. If all of Egypt was filled with men of your virtue, life would be divine.
All of us practices.
Melissi, who can love me, Sinoski's father?
Aristo is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
No.
I was visiting the docks and heard it from Aristo's wife herself.
His wife?
Kairos chooses his horses badly.
I love his wife here. The building alone is worth the trip. Look up at that expanse.
Eudoros is here again.
Simply
divine. I pity him. His skin affliction is an endless source of discomfort.
Is everything to your liking, my
lord? I should be cautious around here.
Oh.
die! And be done with it!
May the gods curse you. What cause have you to kill me?
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes!
You are a fool.
At the temple! In Siwa!
That forsaken shithole? I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake? The snake will never die.
Don't.
Son of Apep, the Lord of the Duat awaits.
Bayek! Finally, someone who appreciates my genius. My play has been confiscated.
You are attracting trouble.
Worse yet, they jailed my actors. All among the finest poets of Alexandria. They say if I attempt to put on the play, I will be put to death.
Be careful, Phanos. You are frail and brittle. You stick to writing, and I will help you find your play and actors.
Είναι ο θαλμίσου έφτης, ότι σαμελίας. Ah, hello, hello.
Done.
Agreed. You think?
Done.
You thief! Greetings. What do you seek? Agreed.
What brings you to me, friend? A fair trade. Thank you. Later, friend. My dearest.
The snake, Gennadios, are dead. It was Eudorus. He died flailing in the baths.
I wish I had been there.
Thank you.
Dee.
Hey, I was wondering if I should pull you out. Your adrenaline and BP are elevated, and it's affecting your heart rate and hormonal markings. Serotonin and oxytocin in particular. What happened in there?
Aya's here.
Who's Aya?
Bayek's wife. I can feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's the bleeding effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork. I think she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Abstergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna call it in if you don't.
Deanna, no! If you do their will, get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is it?
The bleeding effect is leading me to Aya.
Oh, great. More fuel for your superhero complex.
Come forth by day, and I will go. She's down there! My turn for a leap of faith.
Leap of what? You're in no condition to do any leaping.
I was right, she's here!
There you are, thank God!
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leela. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So when?
Well, I can't chew my way out of here.
What are you doing now?
Climbing. And it's hard, so... uskuti, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
I'm going back in.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but... the more risks we take, the worse things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way. Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Leela, something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are.